Sikh temple prepared to look forward, but with new symbolic reminders of the past. 12 News' Jason Newton is live there tonight, where 7 domes were added as part of their slain leader's vision.
Yeah, and take a look. They really changed the appearance here in Oak Creek. There are 2 smaller versions inside as well. Here's a shot from our mass camera. This is what you can practically see from the street right now. Tributes to the lives lost and a nod to a sacred temple back in India. As prayers are lifted to the heavens, a new golden age prepares to follow.
Days like this can heal you.
It's a slow, precise journey for this golden dome, much like the year's journey for the Sikh people.
At 10:30 p.m., August 5th, 2013, that was exactly a year, and I closed the book on it.
His mother, one of 6, killed in a mass shooting. Each life, a memory now made tangible, lifted for all to see.
I think the next step is moving forward with life, with their memories.
Memories Amardeep Kalika, son of the temple's slain leader, captures from the rooftop.
It's a completion of Dad's dream. You know, though he was taken early, seeing these up here kind of fulfilled his vision.
We have lost my brother, but the spirit of the people is very good.
Hoisted above and settled, 5 domes outside, 2 inside, can now rest. Much as the Sikh people say they can, a year and lives that will remain impossible to forget. This is that sacred golden temple in India that the domes here are modeled after. Like we said, there are 7, 6 dedicated to the lives lost here in that mass shooting. The 7th, they say, dedicated to the loss of the entire community. In Oak Creek, Jason Newton, WISN 12 News.